Hi students, let us continue with the topic transmission media. So in the transmission media, we are discussing about the guided media. The transmission media is of two types. One is guided and unguided. Guided, you call it as a wire transmission media, whereas unguided is a wireless transmission media. So the guided transmission media is of again three types. One is the twisted pair cable, coaxial cable, fiber optics cable. So in the previous video, I discussed about the twisted pair cable. Now let us see the coaxial cable. The coaxial cable is used for cable televisions. We are using this coaxial cable for cable televisions, local area networks and telephones. So all these televisions, LANs and telephones, we are using the coaxial type cables. And here it has an inner conductor surrounded by braided mesh. So the inner conductor that is present in this cable is surrounded by braided mesh. So both the conductors here, both conductors share a common central axial. So both conductors will share a common central axial. So that's why we call it as the term. Hence the term coaxial will came, because they are sharing a common central axial. Coaxial. Okay. So how this coaxial cable will look like? Just see this. So this is a wire. Okay. So this wire, again here you are having one more layer. So this is one more layer. And again here you are having another layer. So again this layer will be connected to one more layer. Okay, so this is the total layers that are present in this coaxial cable. So here a coaxial cable has an inner conductor surrounded by braided mesh. So this is an inner conductor. So here two insulators will be there, and here two insulators will be there. So this is an insulator and this is an insulator. In between the insulator, you are having surrounded by a braided mesh. Okay, so this is a braided mesh. So you call this is a plastic cover. Here this is a plastic cover. And these two are the insulators. And this you call it as an outer conductor. Outer conductor shield, and this you call it as a inner conductor. Outer conductor shield, inner conductor, and these two are insulators, and this is a plastic cover. So this is how the coaxial cable will look like. So inner, if you cut this coaxial cable, it just look like this. This is outer plastic cover, outer jacket. Okay, so this is inner, and here you are having one more, and this you call it as a copper. Here you are having the copper or aluminium conductor, aluminium conductor, and here you are having the insulating material, and this is come to this. This is shield. We call it as a braided wire. And the final one, the last layer, this layer is the outer jacket. This is outer jacket. So this is how this coaxial cable will look like. Thank you.